responsible branch manager, and I batch every day.
Hi, I'm an irresponsible branch manager, and I don't follow the APRI away when I batch.
I fill out my document imaging batch cover sheet on the computer so that I can properly put in the things needed, and they can actually read it when I send it over.
I drew a smiley face on the sheet that I created.
Follow me to my batching area. This is the area the staff knows to put all the documents for the day so they can be batched by me on a daily basis. They compile the items here, I separate them all, put them the appropriate batch type, and get them together to be faxed over.
Once a week, I batch using my files and sending what I think is important because I'm way too busy to go ahead and batch every day.
When sending your batch, you have to make sure you pick the appropriate toggle on the fax sheet or on the fax machine, either batch 1, 2, or 3, and then push to send.
I use my stapler and a paper clip because I'm old school.
One thing to remember, if you do need a separator sheet for batch 3, because things are not generated by ACES, that way the batchers can tell what patient file it needs to go into. When you're done document imaging through the fax, you make sure you secure it with a rubber band and put it to the APRI-approved cardboard box to be shipped off to the imaging center.
When I'm done, I circular file. 2 points, baby.
Be like a responsible branch manager like myself for the 2015, and your suspended will look great.
Or you can not follow the APRI way like me and be scrawny-armed branch manager.